Fusion splicing is a simple way to connect two optical fibers. But a spliced bare fiber is very fragile, so a protection is necessary. The fiber protection sleeve solves the problem. It acts as a strong coat for the fiber splices, preventing breakage of the fiber. The fiber splice protection sleeves are often with 40 mm or 60 mm length. The transparent tube facilitates the inspection of the fiber. The fiber protection sleeve consists of three parts. The first part is a heat-shrinkable outer tube made of polyethylene. This tube wraps around the fiber joint, excludes all the air, and drives the adhesive inside the sleeve into all areas of the fiber cable. The second part is a small rod made of stainless steel or ceramic. It offers rigidity, strenght, and prevent misalignment. The third part is a tube made by hot melt type glue. It encapsulates the fusion splice joint and protects the fiber from damages, contaminations, and humidity. Insert the protection sleeve over the melting point of the optical fiber after the fusion splicing. When the outer tube is heated, it shrinks, wrapping the fiber joint. The strenght member and the hot meltable tube form a unity over the fiber joint, increasing its strength. There are some precautions to know. Avoid fiber twisting. This may cause microbending and increase fiber loss. After the heating process, let the fiber on a flat surface. Don't touch the cable until completely cooled. Store the sleeves in a box to prevent debris from entering the splice protection sleeve. The debris inside the sleeve can cause defects or fiber break. It's better to insert the spliced fiber into a holder with the strenght member in the down position. This minimizes contact of the fiber and facilitates remove the fiber if necessary.